and incinerate.
Amen.
Thank you.
You claimed a great room and had your own. What was your impression? Aha. Your intuition. My doubts had been piling up. The words of the Two Fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the Two Fingers were corrupt. Even worse, the Fingers. That's the part that irks them. Oh, I have a gift for you. Something fit only for the wise. Means for circumventing the draw of the Two Fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, I've high hopes for you. Be sure to try that. There's no reason to dither. The tarnished were spurned by grace, forsaken by the Two Fingers. Your loyalty's a misplaced. Be sure to try that. I'm quite certain.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate? What the hell is wrong with you? You're trying to start something. Piss off before I crack you in half. What the hell is wrong with you? You're trying to start. Piss off. hell is wrong with you? You trying to start us? Piss off.
Oh, you allow me some time. Our lord's carcass is vast and not easily consumed. Dear Rykard, please find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent. One day, let us do. Dear Rykard, please find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent. One day. Oh, you. Allow me some time. Our lord's carcass is not easily consumed.
Bit of a slip up. I should have stuck to what I know best.
No matter.
I know.
Gullible, yes, but
make certain that Tanith gets them. Oh, it's nothing. It's just makes me sick. Come on, Tanith. Back on your high horse where you belong.
You're able then?
Then I can rest easy.
What is it? I have no need of that. I must continue devouring. Oh, you. Allow me some. Our Lord's cock.
Personal belongings?
You scheming little thief. The gods demand repentance. Cough up your coin. All of it. Wait. Don't tell me. Is that you? Oh, cripes. Please, wait. I surrender. I surrender. I swear. You? Not even close. Ah, it's been ages since I've seen. I didn't even realize it was you. Took you for a demi-human or something. You know how it is. Just water under the bridge, eh? Back to business. Hell's bells. This bandit business is hardly what it's cracked, especially if we keep running into the likes of. Maybe. What are you playing at? That bloody well hurts. Patches! Patches! Enough now. Not a deal, are we? Fine. Have it your way. Look at what's coming. Don't go thinking I'm a soft touch. Last chance to surrender, mate. Grovel?
see you mean it. Consider it water under the bridge. A momentary lapse of judgment. All's well. Maybe I said.
I'm glad that you're in. You have a taste for. I wish to anoint you a knight to serve Luminary Moog. The Lord of Luminary Moog has strength. So. What? Yes. Now. For your final trial, soak the cloth with a maiden. Normally this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recant, but since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone. The cloth is your final. The blood of any.